penetrating the paper. In the case just a moment ago, then, our bulb glows due to a movement of electrons, due to a movement of electrons through the filaments of the bulb. Now, remember, this movement of electrons is called current, and current does the work in electricity and also in electronics. Now, since current does the work, it's important that we know the conditions required to have it. Well, the first requirement for current is pretty obvious. For example, current causes this radio to produce sound. When I remove the voltage, no sound. Apply it again. Also, current will cause this light bulb to light. Let's try this ordinary AC outlet, and I'll plug the light bulb in.